First time going against Launcher, 38 matches, 17 wins, 44% win streak, win percentage. Ain't got shit on mine though, but let's find out. When I was in training mode, I said Launcher was gonna be a problem, so we'll see how bad it's gonna be.
That might be a problem.
No, cause she got a lot of, she very spammable. That's all I'm gonna say. She's spammable as hell though, and the right hands, I know she's gonna be fucking, they gonna ask to nerf her for some reason. I just know how to deal with distance fighters. Fighting, huh?
She wasn't even a match.
No, but I see the potential with characters. So I know how dangerous they could be. And in the right hand, she gonna be annoying. I knew what I was doing. I knew she was gonna be desperate for that wake up, so I just backed up and shot her aerial. Oh, that was an OTG? Oh, shit. It's not gonna kill, but shit, that's surprising. Huh. I didn't know that was an OTG. Shit. Wanted to be careful next time, shit.